Question says, if length of pendulum is doubled, then its time period will become A double, B half, C under root 2 times, D 1 upon under root 2 times. Is time period of simple pendulum is calculated by using formula T is equal to 2 pi under root L upon G. So time period is directly proportional to the under root of length, means square root of length. So if length of the pendulum becomes 2 times, then time period will be under root 2 times. So the correct option will be C, under root 2 times.